Normally, it doesn't pay to start dredging too early in the season. The weather may seem good at home, but up north and in the mountains, the weather can be too cold for dredging. This year, spring came early by about 3 weeks. We were keeping an eye on the weather and the level of the river at our dredging location, and it was good, so we decided to go up about mid-May. Upon our arrival, we found the temperature was mild and the river was at a perfect level for dredging. We set up camp and assembled the dredge and got it in the water. We were ready to go. This is our first day on the river. A beautiful way to start our 2016 dredging season.
Say hello to the viewers, George. Say hello to the viewers. There we go. That's George.
Looking behind the bar.
Yeah.
That's it. There's a elephant one here, picker there.
Sweet. Sweet.
It sure is nice to see gold in your riffles on your first day. That should be a pretty good cleanup. We'll see once we pan her down and get down to the gold. Thank you. George runs concentrates through the gold cube, which makes it much easier to clean up. Then all we have to do is pan it down and we'll have our gold. With this material, there is a lot of magnetite and ground garnet in the concentrate, so that makes it hard for the gold to sink to the bottom, so you really have to agitate it in order to stratify the material to get the gold down to the bottom. And that is why I stratify and agitate it so much. I think it's time for the gold magnet. Using the gold magnet removes all the magnetite from the concentrate, so it makes it easier to recover your gold. It's easier to separate.
I cleaned it up. I guess there was quite a bit of magnetite in there. Now it's showing.
And that, my friends, is some nice gold for our very first day of the season on the river. Thanks for watching, and please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you very much.